Hi, in this video I'm going to be talking about the shutter speed for video. Well, when it comes to the shutter speed, it's actually the frequency at which your shutter is refreshing. This is very much correlated to the frames per second. So if you're shooting a 24p resolution, that means your shutter has to be double, that is 1/50th of a second. Now why do we keep it at 1/50th? The Indian electricity works at 50 hertz. That is the frequency of the electricity running. So if you're shooting indoors, your shutter cannot be below or above 1/50, or it has to be in the multiples of 1/50. Otherwise, you get flicker. If you're shooting 24p, that is cinematic, always keep your shutter at 1/50. And for outdoor situations, when you have brighter sunlight, use ND filters. Now, if you're shooting at frame rates that are higher, to get slow-mo like 60p or even 120p, you have to be careful that your shutter will always be double. That is the sync speed at which the refresh rate of your sensor syncs with the frame rates, and you get a very smooth footage. So next time, be careful to keep your shutter at 1/50th or the multiples of 1/50. And in situations where you can't control shutter, be careful that you don't get flicker.